BMW has a long, storied history, building everything from motorcycles to airplane engines. Because of their roots in aircraft manufacturing, many people believe the classic BMW logo is an airplane propeller. The four colored quadrants, however, actually represent the Bavarian flag. Since 1972, the BMW Motorsport division has turned high-end automobiles into high-performance race cars. From then on, M-badged cars were known as high-performance models. The group soon found success in touring car racing. The BMW 3.0 CSL was the most successful touring car of the 1970s. In recent years, BMW has found success at the American Le Mans Series, winning the GT division in 2010 and 2011. Overall, BMW has won 17 European and 4 World Touring Car Championships, showing clearly that race-proven technology is in their DNA.